I was born and raised in New Mexico. I was born in Farmington. My parents had gone up there to work a few years before I was born, and then they moved back to Albuquerque when I was four. So I grew up here in Albuquerque, but I'm a public school kid. My parents not only like believed in public schools and having our family in public schools, like my mom is like a hardcore public school person. And she herself has worked as an educator, not as a credentialed teacher, but doing arts programs in the schools throughout her career. So she did puppetry for a while and did storytelling and different things in the school's arts and crafts stuff. I went to Mission Elementary, Taylor Middle School, and Cibola High School here in Albuquerque. And, you know, I often say that, you know, education is not just the cornerstone of a thriving community, but it's for so many New Mexicans. What is our opportunity to go forth and thrive in the world? And, you know, I meet New Mexicans all over the country who are just like me, who grew up here, who went to public schools, whether it was in Albuquerque or a rural community, who are bright, go-getting, hustling, like, you know, amazing people. And what I am continually telling people is that people are always hating on our public schools. And like, I got the same education and ended up in the same place as people who went to the best private prep schools in the country. I worked in the White House. I worked in Capitol Hill. I'm running for Congress. And I went to public school right here in the North Valley, and I got an amazing education. My teachers are still involved in my life. I have a middle school teacher and three high school teachers that are helping with the campaign, you know. And so I'm a true believer in public schools. I oppose any kind of privatization or voucher systems. I think we need to dramatically increase funding for public schools across the board, not just for educational instruction and teacher and school worker pay, but also for all the wraparound services. I'm a huge proponent of community school models. And, you know, the data are clear. Kids who are having trouble educationally are also having other kinds of challenges. And so I'm a huge proponent of making those investments and all the other needs that kids need so that they can thrive. I also hugely support early childhood education and care programs. I was one of the co-sponsors of the fund that the governor helped set up last year, and of course voted in favor of the joint resolution this year to tap the permanent fund in the legislature. And I truly believe that college should be free, college and trade schools. The real question is, how do we get there, of course, and be able to pay for it as a society? But I went to college on a scholarship. I was really fortunate. And when I came home back to Albuquerque, I went to TVI, to trade school, and took welding and electronics and sewage treatment classes, all kinds of random things. And at that time, the state was still subsidizing trades education. And that's how I, as a low-income person, was able to do that. So I'm a strong proponent of free education from birth till death, you know, and lifelong learning. And it doesn't even have to serve a purpose. Like, as I think as a society, just supporting the education of people and pursuing their dreams is something that we should as a society invest in. So, that's my philosophical about education.
So it's funny that you have your middle school teacher, because I was she taught us a small social studies teacher in middle school. And she actually wrote a letter to Joe Skeen, who was the CD2 rep when she was in seventh grade, and she won a state contest that took her to DC to work with the legislators. So it was really funny that, so we're a small little community.
Right.
Yeah.
Yeah. My middle school, she was like my English gifted teacher. She had us go testify at the Los Ranchos, town council to get a recycling program started at Taylor Middle School. And that was my first civics education, so she often claims credit for my run.